Hey everyone, a couple of years ago, a toddler locked his father's Apple device for 48 years by entering the incorrect password many times. Obviously, waiting for the lockout period to end was not an option. Unfortunately, options were limited. Apple doesn't let you enter more than 6 passcodes in a row, all for the good to prevent unauthorized access to the iOS device. So what do you do when you are locked out of an iPhone because you either can't enter the passcode or don't know it? The only way to unlock an iPhone when you don't know the passcode is to erase it or restore it. With iPhone Unlocker, you can easily remove Apple ID and lock screen when you forgot the passcode on the iPhone and iPad, or just you don't know the passcode on the second-hand iOS device. It supports the latest iOS 14 down to all the iOS version, and this tool is available for both Windows and macOS. The 1-month plan would allow us to work with 5 devices and with 1 PC in just $36, but if you download and purchase from our link, you will get 30% off discount. I will leave a link in description with the coupon code specially for you guys. With 1 month to lifetime licenses, I will go for 1 month plan. You will land on this order confirmation page. As you can see, it cost 3484 rupees. Now I will apply the discount code, which is A8DTE. Click on update. You will get instant 30% off. So it's now 2439 rupees only. Now choose your preferred mode of payment. I have chosen PayPal, so I will go for that, and now it's done. As simple as that. I quickly received the keys via email. PassFab iPhone Unlocker will help you unlock screen passcode, bypass Apple ID and MDM without iTunes or iCloud in several minutes. Here on main screen, you have option to enter the key with your login details. Let's begin to learn how to use it. Step 1. Launch PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Here we have three key features from the main screen interface. To get started, choose and click Unlock Lock Screen Passcode from it, then continue to next step. Step 2. Connect your iDevice to computer. Download and save firmware package. Now you need to choose the file save path and click download button to download firmware package. If you fail to download firmware, just click copy button to download it through web browser. If you have downloaded the firmware on your computer, click on select button to get access to the another interface and import it. Step 4. Remove lock screen passcode. After downloading the firmware, now it's time to click on start unlock button to remove the passcode. Now you can open your device without password and set up a new password or a touch ID or face ID for it. It is very easy to use. No tech knowledge is required. Just connect your iDevice and in few clicks your iPhone or iPad is unlocked. PassFab iPhone Unlocker is a professional software provider focusing on different issues that people encountered on iOS, Android, Windows and Mac platforms. It provides a solution for data recovery, screen unlock, system repair, password recovery, phone transfer, as well as multimedia tools like a convert from PDF and convert to PDF. PassFab software products are trusted and loved by users worldwide. I will drop a link in description. Do check out, you might be needed. See you in the next one. Have a great day.